Hello, welcome to my first Let's Play. I'm going to be doing Super Smash Bros. Yeah, let's get into it. First things first, we're going to do the one-player game. In the one-player game, what you do is you choose your character, and then you choose your difficulty and lives, and then you just press start to fight, and then you fight a bunch of people. And yeah, see, there's all the people up there, and your first one is Link, and you just fight. Controls for this game are, I'll tell you the GameCube controls, because that's what everybody likes to use. For your standard attacks, you got A, that does everything, basically. Basic attack, throw, does your aerial attacks. Combine A with any direction to do different attacks. Then you got your tilts, down tilt, forward tilt. Grab is with Z. Throw stuff with Z. Really easy stuff. Shield with Z. Shield with R, but you can with Z. What I just did was a smash attack. To do that, you literally smash the control stick in a direction you want, and then you press A. That's basically it. And then, I guess I'm still not done with the controls, but you got special attacks. You use those with B. You got up, down, and neutral. But Pikachus aren't particularly useful in a single player. I mean, his down is, but only punks use that. And you taunt with the D-pad. Yeah, I'm a punk. In this game, Pikachu's down B is really overpowered. It's really fast, and its reach upward is infinite. Well, I wonder what I got. Probably Goldeen. Fox's AI in this game is probably the only good AI in this game. Like, at all. Everything else is just absolutely stupid. Like, if you have any trouble in this game, it'll be on Fox. That's about it. And I don't know why, it's just, he's different than all the other AI. Oh, that was easy. Now I look like an ass. Speedster, finally. Gosh. I honestly have no idea what points do in this game at all. It's just to show that they put forth effort, I guess. Now, by no means am I trying to do a speedrun of the break the targets. Just trying to get it done. Oh yeah, Pikachu's up B has two directions. But, you know, whatever. You just hit up B and then in the two directions you want to go. You can't go up twice though. Well, I think you can if you mod your controller, use mods or something, I don't know. I think I've seen up twice in Melee, but it was like a really hacked game. And speaking of Melee, I won't be doing a Let's Play of Melee. I don't own a copy of it that isn't scratched beyond all hell. Yeah. I wonder if you guys can hear my controller. Because I've been told this mic is incredibly sensitive for being a piece of crap. Well, cheap piece of crap. Oh, I haven't told y'all how to ukemi. To do that, you just you hit the shield button as soon. It's hard to describe. I did it a lot in the Link fight and the Fox fight, but it. I don't know how to describe it. You just shield right before you hit the ground when you're knocked back, and you'll just bounce back. It's really cool. I didn't know how to do that most of my smashing career. And there it was. But, yeah, I really do have a smashing career. Like, not a professional career. I've just played this game. I've been playing the entire Smash series since it came out in 98. And I just realized that today, actually. That's why I started this. Because, I've been playing this series for 12 years, and I don't know. I didn't know how to ukemi for 9 of it. Yeah. I don't know why I didn't know it. It just whatever. Giant DK's a jerk. He doesn't get much knockback ever from anything. Just like only smash attacks give him marginal knockback unless he's at ridiculous percentages. And I'm sorry if I do something dumb during these fights. I don't know. Yeah. See, like, he... he's just a jerk. Yes! Punk. What's up? What's up? You got nothing. What's up? What word? Yeah. Chill! DK Defender! That's right. Yeah. Board the platforms. Okay. Does that mean I get on the platform? Yes. Yes, it does. Pretty difficult. Actually, some of these are pretty difficult. Like, Kirby's. Kirby's board the platform. I don't remember how to finish. At all. It's amazing. I love it. Like a lover would love. Look. Shut up, don't judge me. I don't know why they got rid of board the platforms. It's so fun. So good. It's just. Oh, it's orgasmic. Oh, yeah.